Another benefit of custom format is you can add what a number means, what the metric is, directly into the format. So for example, over here we've got 1,000,000. What I would need this to say is to actually say 1,000,000 kilometers. I want it to be clear there. I cannot do this because then when I go here and I try and add to it, you'll see it doesn't understand it because it assumes you've written a word there. But what you can do is do a custom format. So I'm going to go, in this case, I'm going to go Control-1 to get to the format cells. Before you do custom, it's always useful just to get to the closest format you like. So for example, I'm going to set it up like that, then go to custom. This helps because you'll see it now set up to a format that's almost what we like. And to now add the word or the letters kilometers at the end, all I do is I go to the end, type inverted commas, I'm going to put a space just to give a bit of space, KMS, and I'll close the inverted commas. So you'll see that's what it's going to look like. When I say OK, you see 1,000,000 kilometers, but notice that it just shows 1,000,000 in here, which means I can go in here and say equals that plus 1, and you'll see it now treats it like a number, but it's a lot clearer to anyone what we're looking at. As showed earlier, you can actually combine what we've done with converting a number to be millions. So you'll see here that's actually 1,000,000, but because of the way we're formatting, we're only seeing it as a 1, so it's in millions. I can go, keep in mind that if I go to the end here, in my computer I've got two spaces here. If your computer uses commas, you'd have two commas. I can go to the end of this, put my inverted commas in, maybe put a space and put M and close it, so that now it's very clear that this represents 1,000,000. So you can add letters to the end or beginning of any number to make it a lot clearer what the person is looking at. It saves a bit of space, so we don't have to use a new column here to say what the metrics are, and no one can be confused about what they're looking at or what they're typing in.